Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can add or remove watermark on your photos in OPPO Pad Neo. So on the first step, open the camera app, then tap on the three line button and choose settings. After that, tap on the watermark and now you can switch it on or switch off it here by this little button. Then go back to the camera and take your photo with or without the watermark. That's it, thanks for watching and goodbye.